If you're looking to sell a service on Fiverr, you'll need to create a gig. Fiverr.com makes it easy for you with a wizard-like interface that guides you through each step. After you log in, click Selling, Gigs, and then click Create a New Gig. On the gig creation page, the first thing you'll need to do is fill out your gig title. Your title is how you present your service, so it's important that your title is short, clear, and to the point. Next, choose the category and subcategory for your gig. For your convenience, Fiverr suggests categories based on your title. It's important to choose the best category for your service so that buyers searching will find you easily. In the gig metadata area, you can make your gig easy to find. Just select the relevant criteria in each topic, and this can help give more exposure and traffic to your gig. Add tags, which are keywords related to your gig. This will help buyers find your service. The scope and pricing section is where you name your basic package, describe the details of your offering, and define your delivery time, number of revisions, pricing, and your extras. In this video, we will show you how to define a single package. To learn how to offer more packages, you can view our video on triple packages. First, write a title for your basic package, and then in the description area, briefly describe what you're offering. Be as detailed as possible so buyers will be able to understand if this meets their needs. Define your delivery time, revisions, and all the other details in your offering. Most importantly, set an attractive price for potential buyers. You also have the option to offer extra fast delivery and set a price for this extra. Buyers will have the option to select extra fast delivery before ordering. In the description area, briefly describe the general service you're offering. Further down, you can create questions and provide answers to the most commonly asked questions regarding your service. Your frequently asked questions will be displayed in your gig page. Here, you need to set requirements for the buyer to fill out before you can start working on their order. In the gig gallery area, you can upload a video, photos, or PDF files. All these are ways to present your offering and display your work samples to the buyer community. The security of your account is important to us. Therefore, you need to verify your account. You can verify by SMS or by a phone call. Just enter your number and make a selection. If choosing SMS, just enter the code you received and click Submit Code. When the verification process is completed, just click Next and Publish Gig. Here, you can share your gig on various social networks. Once buyers arrive on your gig page, they'll see your basic gig and the details for your offering, which also include customized extras you've defined. Once selected, they'll arrive at the checkout page, which displays a summary of their order. They'll still have the option to order customized extras. And that's it. Enjoy and happy selling.